Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Endless Ocean 2, Adventures of the Deep. We are in the big ballroom in the castle, just about where we finished last episode, but this time I've stocked up fully on air. Like, I came straight here, I didn't fiddle around with all the fish, as I did every single other time I was on this level. I am slightly confused as to where I'm going, I'm not going to lie. Read up on the dolphin, and despite the game telling me, oh, you should definitely befriend that dolphin, it turns out you can't actually befriend the dolphin at this point in time. That is for future people. Now, this is pointing me over here, so it looks like I can go through this door, I suspect. Oh, wait a minute. I swear that thing can't make its mind up. 1 second, it's like, yeah, BestInSlot, look at all this equipment we have over here, and then I'll swim over there. I'll be like, no, screw you, there's nothing for you here. Hello, beautifuls. I should call you Jimmy. Are you? A conger eel. Let's all do the conger. Away, away. And we've got some shiny, shiny, shiny. Come on, little bit of loot. Tiny, tiny little beautiful thing of happiness. No! Crikey. Okay, what's this? Anything good? A coin? That'd be... it's called like a sea purse or something. A blotchy swell shark egg. It's called a sea purse, whatever. I've heard people call them sea purses. Okay, let's go. Alright, these are the doors that were locked from the other side, I guess. So I've unlocked that one. Cool beans. Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit. Nope. And unlock this one. He who sits on the seat of glory will surely enter the royal study. Do I have to go sit on the throne, maybe? Let's go see if we can sit on the throne, or put something on the throne, or just kind of smile sweetly at it and hope it opens things for me. That tends to work, doesn't it? Yeah, see, now this... See, I can do puzzles! Is that a puzzle? Do I have a tool I could use to persuade the lionfish to move? Well, I could shoot it. Is that sufficient? Do you reckon? That'll probably work, won't it? That didn't work. Food. If I get some food and I throw it, like, over there. Nope. Okay then. Oh, crikey. Yeah, I'm trying. Need to do a loop-de-loop. Bah! Beautifully done. Right, how are we gonna move this lionfish? Oh, I really want that to be my friend. One day. One beautiful day. Okay, so food didn't work, pulse rod didn't work. Maybe the whistle? That's like Lavender Town level stuff right there. Okay, that's not working. Let's try the food again. In a better position though. And heave. Come on. Food. Delicious. Yes. Yes. Yeah, there we go. Right. Nip past there. Bellissimo! Glorious. It is pretty damn glorious. Hey, maybe it's for that door that I saw a second ago that was locked and then you told me to come here. What about those odds? What do you think, guys? Maybe? I'm assuming this will open this door. Shocker. Now, I thought I'd been through here. But it doesn't look like I... Oh! Hello. That chandelier's seen better days. Uh-oh. Music's not happy. Music means something's definitely going to eat me. But we have a coin, so I'm okay with that. Gruh. Now, there's something flashing on the wall and the chair. We're going to quickly pop the sensor. Because it's picking something up very close. There we go. Come on, something tiny. Be good to me. Yay, there we go. Finally. Stocked up on salvage now. Cool beans. Right, now we can focus on the important stuff. Like not dying by whatever the hell is literally about to eat my face. Like so obviously about to eat my face. Centaurus. Okay, now what's at the desk? An ornate desk. Oh. Well observed. Good stuff. Good stuff. Alright, what's this then? Shelves are covered in remains of disintegrated books. Okay. Come on then. Third time's a charm, eh? This looks like a That was nearly English. This looks like a portrait of Prince Falkar. There is something written on the frame. Even when I become but a spirit, I will keep an eternal watch over this door to protect my treasure from thieves. Homity, homity, homity. Okay. Hey, give me advice. Okay. I mean, it went and then it kind of... Oh, shiny, shiny! It's a purse. They went and showed me, like, the rest of the room. Kind of clearly highlighting this region. So, what's the point of the desk and what's the point of the books? Am I missing some... I'm obviously missing... something, but... God only knows what. Humity, humity, humity. Oh. That wasn't there a second ago. Oh, I need more air. I'm gonna die so hard. Is that music? Okay, we're suddenly in a horror film. Top stuff. Uh-oh. Grandpa! Don't panic. We're gonna die! One day I'm gonna have to pick the stupid answer. I can't stop thinking about that hidden door we just opened. Was that meant to be like a really subtle clue that maybe I should open the hidden door that I just opened? Like this is some shocking revelation. Bloody Nora. Come on, Scorpio! No! One day. One beautiful day. Oh. One day. Okay, so this big glowing chest is probably relevant. Okay, no tablet. Tablet. Okay, I'm just gonna have a quick little peek around, but I can't carry any more salvage anyway, so it doesn't matter. Let's go have a look at the desk, because I'm assuming it will now do something. Yep, there we go. Bullet. It may be worth looking at the door. I'm sure it is, my dear. I'm sure it is. I do occasionally forget this is a Nintendo game. Let's try it together. Teamwork. Oh, yeah, that's total. That is definitely what I meant. I definitely didn't just click it because it was the only answer. Oh, right. Yeah. Okay, okay, I'm ready. I'm pumped. Three, one, two, three! Oh. I do pull too soon. I do that. I think she's gonna say pull. I'm not doing... Oh, right, okay. Yeah, my bad. No! God damn it, BestInSlot! We're drowning! Yeah, one more time. Come on. Hoorah. Right, I'm ready. One, eins, zwei, drei, Pullenschaften. I don't know pull in German, by the way. I assumed it was Pullenschaften. Hello? North Atlantic right whale. Now, she's saying let's go back to the boat, but I'm aware there's a tiny part of this place that I haven't really explored yet, so I'm kind of hoping I'll be able to nip back there, really. I don't think I've got enough time, actually. We'll come back, it's fine. To the boat! You bet it did. I still don't know what that achieves. I'm sure it does something really exciting, but I don't know what. But that's pretty much all of the castle explored. We've got that little region on the other side to do. Thank goodness you are both alright. I was so worried after I lost radio contact with you.
Wee wee, Papa.
Well, why is everything made out of lapis lazuli? Gary, what rock did you call out from under? How many times do I have to say this? Call me Gary. Okay, Gary, it's not rocket surgery, just pronounce the letters. Gary. Like I care. Moving swiftly on, what are you grinning like that for? You have something? Oh, we found the treasure. You want to see it? No, he's going to steal it. Not a big fan of your work, Gary. Not a big fan of your work. Oh, Sean, you hero. Subterranean adventure. Yes, because I don't know what that does. I think it saves it. Oh, penguins. Apparently, somebody mentioned a comment. Loris Master, I believe, about this bloody Nile crocodiles or something in this game. How are the Nile crocodiles in this game? I mean, I'm excited about the possibility, but this game is obviously going to go in directions I'm really not foreseeing at this point in time. Something about a tablet being a clue, I don't know. I know we have just returned with something like the Toyo News that has been a little famous. Alright, we start receiving photo requests. Oh, I can do that. Guided around like tourists. Ooh. Neither of those things are even slightly appealing to me. Now, I have been warned that they're the kind of things I'm going to have to start doing if I want to actually progress through the game and like get the equipment that I need. But whatever, let's get good old Nancy here to sort of like sort my items out, basically. Nancy, baby! Put a little something under my tree. Yes. No, not that. I don't care about that. She can't do it, can she? There we go. Mystery writings, Professor Sakura, genius oceanographer, just working in the aquarium in Japan, usual person. I've got to go to Japan to meet her. I'm okay with that. I could go to Japan. That's okay. I want all of that stuff. This is why you guys told me not to spend all my money. I feel silly. What? Right, so we're at this point where I need to appraise items to sell the items and to get the money. I don't have the money to get the items appraised so I can then sell them. That's the situation I find myself in right now. Let's have a look at what she's got anyway, because we're going to have to buy it at some point. Does that do anything rather than look awesome? No. Right. Regulates breathing for depths up to 20 meters, even. One extra pulse. Don't really care about that. Silencer, 1 meter club. Don't really care about that. I mean, I'm sure I will at some point, but they're not like top priorities for me. What are top priorities are the support tanks, 10% more air. And the regulator, I guess, and the bag, which I hope is going to give me 10. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Okay, cool beans. So this means essentially, I need to get her to appraise my stuff. So before we go do the next mission, I'm doing quite well on that. One day. I'm sure there's something for getting all of them, but. Right, I guess we should do a photo request and get some cash. Wait, how do I go do this Japanese mission? Oh well. I don't want to do it, I'd like to know how. Diving magazine, Manta Ray, Days Left No Limit, reward 1,000 pennies. What? Oh, right, I have to go find a manta ray off my own accord, don't I? Right. Okay, so what we're going to do, we'll check our encyclopedia of fishies. Fishes of the world. We're going to find the manta ray, find... Oh, look at the penguins! I can complete it, I'm a goddamn hero. Oh, deep sea life, that's what I'm excited about. And fresh water life, that's going to be really cool. And shore life, that's going to be so many cool things. Anyways, large marine life, that's what we're looking for. Okay, this is awesome. I'm looking for the manta ray, though. Why is this so cool? I'm confused. Crikey. Let's just go back. Is that a basking shark, maybe? Kind of looks like a basking shark to me. Manta ray, there we go. Where do you live? It's the sea, basically. Oh, in that specific... Right, okay. So if we go to the Katama Atoll, and we go to that little region there. I've got to remember that. So we're going to C3 in the Katama Atoll to try and take a photo of the manta ray. Okay? Okay. That is our task. And I suppose we'll consider things like tourists. Like I said, you guys have told me that I will spend a lot of time taking tourists around and all this kind of jazz, but that's future Connor's problem, okay? BestInSlot's not going to worry about that malarkey right now. Can I go? Yeah, so we can do the next mission, so we're not going to do that. We're going to go to Katama Atoll. I'll do the tourist mission. I'll show you guys the first tourist mission, because a lot of you won't have seen it. But in the future, I'll nip off and do them on my own and that kind of jazz. I was talking to a lovely person the other day who has 250 hours on this game in order to complete it. So, here's the 497 more episodes, eh? A radio call? What? I just want to go take a photo of a manta ray, okay? That's all I wanted. Oh, I'll go save someone's life instead. Fine. Typical Tuesday. It's Wednesday. Some of the creatures blaming report of right tourism. Beset, would you like to investigate? Yeah, why not? I really wish I hadn't capitalized my entire name. It's like every time they talk to me, they're yelling at me. Manta ray. Oh, well, I've got. That's why I'm here anyway. A manta ray, a West Indian manatee, and a humpback race. Right, our skipper, let's do this thing. We have an actual mission, which is pretty cool, I suppose. We're going to start up here. Because the manta ray is at C3, so I know that bit at least. And then we're looking for... I can't remember. A manta ray, a humphead? Is that a thing? A humphead race? It's something like that. Will you tell me if I ask you? I forgot how beautiful the Katama Atoll is. What are we looking for, my dear? Manatee, right. Oh, I've not seen a manatee. Oh, how cool would a manatee be? Sorry, get really excited, I know I do. Okay, so we're going for C3 first. Ladies and gentlemen of the world, please keep an eye out for the... Nah, I'm not... Oh, I remember you. Oh, memories. It feels like ages ago since we did this. I've not got anything appraised, so I... There's a dolphin. There's Mr. Popo. Hello, beautiful. I can't. I've got to stop. Right, we're going to just focus on the mission. If I want to go and get bloody fish, I'll go and get bloody fish. There's a manta ray. So that's Pulsar. Oh, what's up, guys? No, no, no. Oh, no, I have to kind of focus on important things. Hello? Okay, well, I can get my photo at least. Okay, now that's a beautiful photo. I am legitimately proud of that one. I am somewhat confused. Am I looking for... Okay, there we go. West Indian manatee and a humphead race. Now, I've seen the race before, but I've not seen the manatee, so I am somewhat confused as to how the game thinks I'm going to find it. At least I got the photo. I mean, I assume that photo is good enough. Let's just have a little swim about, see what we can find, eh? We got time. We got time before we drown. And frankly, my dear, cake rock sounds delicious. And there's the manatee. Hello, beautiful. Come here. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm just going to shoot you repeatedly with my gun. Wait a minute. Hello? Oh, why is this game so cool? Wait, are you a manatee? Oh, and there's the humphead. There's the humphead. Hiya. I didn't think you were a manatee. As soon as I got close, I thought there's no way that was actually a manatee. Mainly because it doesn't look like one. Are you okay? Because you're what I'm looking for, but you're kind of... Okay, got a plan. Got a plan. Now that we've found one, I can go on this. Wow, these things are bloody everywhere. Okay. Good means. But you're not sick, which is kind of an issue for me. Oh no! I have to cure it. I can't leave it like that. There we go. Right, okay. As much as I want to cure all of you, you're not a manatee, unfortunately, for yourself. So we are going to move on with our lives. Got a turtle over there. We're going to loop back, I think. This way. Trying to cover some ground. Sea lions, hello. Don't know why I thought they were manatees. They don't look anything like manatees. That's the manta, right? Okay, so we're gonna go further down this way, I think. I mean, I want to sort of unlock everywhere in this area, but right now, let's just get this mission done, eh? Oh, 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 shiny. Something's more important. You knew? You are! That's all I care about. Stark's demoiselle. A couple of reef sharks knocking about. You're new. Multicolour fin rainbow fish. Now, these reef sharks look slightly different. So, the last reef shark I had was a white tip. This is clearly not. This is like a banded hound shark. Apparently. How am I meant to find an animal when I don't know where the bloody thing is? I see you down there, but I'm gonna have to leave you. I've got a goddamn mission. So sorry. Yeah, manatee, 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 manatee. Yeah, manatee, 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 manatee. Let's go explore this eastern kind of ridge. Penguins! Hey, you're not a penguin. What are we on about? You're clearly not a penguin. What is wrong with me today? A booby. Yeah, brown booby. No comments. Everyone shut up. Now you look like a penguin. You're a penguin. I knew I saw penguins. I knew I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy. Little penguin. He's just little boned, okay? Boobies and penguins everywhere. What more could you want? Actually, you know what I'd want? A bloody manatee. Oh, hello. Coin, please. Sakawata. What is it? Cercinus? You know what Cercinus isn't? Bloody Scorpio is what it isn't. Onwards! I'd like to be quicker. Is there any way to be quicker? Like to get super flippers or something? Nope. Hummity, 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 hummity. Manatee, manatee, where art thou, manatee? You are not here, are you, manatee? No, I am not, for I am manatee. We're going to go up to the ridge line up here. Circle back, past. Manatee! That right there is a goddamn manatee, ladies and gentlemen. Whew. Hello, beautiful. That's what manatees sound like. I actually speak manatee. Now, it might sound like my whale, but my whale is different. This is manatee. And this is whale. And this is fish. There you go. Oh, cool. Didn't know that. I wish to click the manatee first, because it's super adorable. And then I'm going to shoot it, basically. And you appear to be sick. Humped rays at the entrance to Deep Hole, which I believe is in the south. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, if we make it to that southern region before failing at life. Hello. You're new, but you're not, I believe. Yep, I know myself. Then we will finish this mission and got a beautiful photo of a manta ray for that picnic? Why do I want to say it's a picnic? It's obviously not a picnic. It's something. Photo magazine. That's probably a better answer. Are you the same turtle? You don't look that similar. Yeah, green seed. Hello, beautiful. I want all of them to be my friends, please. Thank you. It's really all I want from this game. Friendly sea creatures. And to be able to do this. Like an absolute hero. Onwards! Are you new? You look new to me. Considering I've clicked about 100 animals so far, I think I'm pretty good at recognising when something's new. I recognise the booby was new. Booby. Sorry, it will always be funny. It's a way of life. You, I believe, are the same stingray as from the level not in Katamara at all, yet. Whatever the hell it's called. Boobies. I can't stop. Ooh, clownfish. It's Nemo and pals. Come here. There we go. Oh, you tricksy game. You tricksy game. Trying to tricks me. I've clicked you before. Onwards! Wait, are you new? Yep, see? It's a mackerel. A chubby mackerel. Which are being consumed upon by the thousands. I think that's a parrotfish that I've clicked before. But we're gonna double check. Yep. Okay, no more of this malarkey. Let's just go. Let's go get ourselves a hump back, hump head, hump face. I really can't remember what they're called. Hump something, ladies and gentlemen. Hump something. Don't tell your parents I told you that, okay? It's our little secret. Which makes it sound so much worse. Best in slot, shut up. Right, onwards with our lives. Stingray over on the right. Don't think we've been down here, so we're going to click this as well. Nope, done that before. Oh, there he is. Hump head. Where's my pulsar? There it is. Sir? Are you in need of assistance? You definitely look like you are. I'm just putting this out there. I mean it in the kindest way possible. But you look like you really need help. Clearly you don't. But whatever. I think you're lying to yourself. Well, I'm at the deep hole entrance. Okay, what's going on? But are they in here or? Now this is strange. She said they're at the deep hole entrance. I took it to mean as then they were in the area back there. But this area is called the deep hole entrance. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna nip through here quickly, or well at an adequate speed, which is pretty much the only speed I have. And if they're not out here, which I don't think they are, because I'm pretty sure this is. Well, dolphins apparently. Dolphins and the Japanese rays. Dolphins that I don't believe I've clicked on actually. Come here. Pacific white-sided dolphins. Cool. I don't want to go down there. It's not why I'm here. What was that? What was that at the surface? That was huge! Game, stop doing cutscenes. Ocean sunfish, mola mola. I love these things, they're bizarre. Absolutely bizarre. Where's it gone? Where's my mola mola? Mola mola? I swear, it shows me really cool fish and then he disappeared. The mola mola's gone. And whatever the hell that huge. There it is. I swear, I saw like a whale pass by. Okay, we knocked out a few new things coming here, but I don't think this is where I'm meant to be honest. Quick turnaround, make sure we've clicked these before, click the dolphins, they look beautiful. Click the giant sunfish thingy, clicked the unicorn fish, yeah, we're moving on with our lives. I will get you, race, ras, rasa, rasa, I will get you. With God as my witness, I will shoot my gun at you repeatedly in the facial regions. Just like God intended, frankly. I did mean to end this video several minutes ago. Just putting this out there. But the hunt for the fish is real, ladies and gentlemen. The hunt does not go away just because the video is too long. No, no, no. We must persevere through the darkness and the kelp in order to shoot a fish in the face. My hands are numb. Onwards. I'm assuming it's out here. I'm assuming it's just in this vague region. That's the idea in my head. I don't really know. Oh god, the yawn. Maybe I'll talk to her, maybe she'll know. Hello, Medea. Helpful. Oh no, that was great, cheers. I mean, I've seen a couple of them already out here, and when I checked them on my information thingamajiggy, it's a clam. No, by the way, when I checked them, there was loads of them in this area, so where the hell is it? Sorry, where the devil is it? Where are you, you sneaky son of a gun? I'm gonna fail this quest because of one goddamn fish. But there were so many of them, that's my problem. Whale! Oh, it's the mother and child again. Hello. Have I clicked you before? I'm sure it counted, but I'm gonna click you anyway. Hello. Goodbye. I remember how to ride things now. You tell them. Oh, it's awesome. It's so cool. So we're gonna head up to this little region here that's blanked out, because I'm sure on the map tons of these were orange for the hump. I'm gonna keep calling it a hump head. I can't for the life of me remember what it's actually called. I kinda got an idea though. If we go into this, is there any way to. Nope. I've completely screwed this quest though, haven't I? Maybe it was down in the hole, maybe it was in the deep hole, maybe I'm wrong, maybe I just have to go into the hole a little bit. Hello? You're new. What are you? I shall call you Jerry. Just don't tell my dad's wife, for she is called Jerry. You are a bowmouth guitar fish, making you the third coolest fish we've found today after the stripper fish and the squirrel fish, which were both exceptional, exceptional, exceptional fish. I don't have a bloody clue where I'm going. Oh, this game's gonna irk me at times. Oh, crikey, my chair nearly fell. Oh, Jesus, the heart attack. Oh, the heart attack is real. Right, I'm gonna have to go back to the boat, because I'm gonna drown. I guess we're gonna have to go back in. I know where the manatee is. I know where the mantas are. I'll do a little bit more research. I'll go do that quest. You've seen that quest, pretty much. That was a hell of a route I took there. I'll probably start the next episode when I'm about to hit the fish, basically. Yeah, sound like a plan? Sounds like a plan. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, As always, bye-bye.